Hello and welcome to Dentistry 101. Because of the current coronavirus situation in all over the world, it is recommended for all the dentists to try to reassure the patients about the importance of maintaining the oral and dental hygiene. I personally think that this situation will kill many dental practices, but it is our duty to reassure all of the patients that we as dentists are used to disinfection and sterilization, and something like this is normal for us. We dentists are used to facing microbes, bacteria and viruses during all of our procedures. We are the best people to make infection control, so reassuring the patient something like this will help decrease the fear and the panic which most of the people feel. Concerning the dental clinic, the patients are safe and nothing will be changed. However, all dentists must start using the N95 mask instead of the normal mask, because the normal mask does not filter the air from the coronavirus. Maintaining the oral health through toothbrushing and using mouthwashes is very important during this period. The coronavirus could be in the oral cavity, and improper hygiene of the mouth and the oral structures will make it easily enter to the body. Brushing and maintaining the oral health regularly will decrease the chance from being infected with the virus through the oral cavity. So please take care and stay safe.